Our smartphones and tablets have become a part of our everyday lives. They are used to communicate, get updates, and for many, play mobile games. What if I told you that by playing specific games, you could earn up to $20? Yay! You will be able to earn money just by playing, which is something that no one would hold back, because as of now, all of us love to play mobile games or computer games. After all, this gives us relaxation. Imagine making hundreds or thousands of dollars by just playing games on your computer or a mobile phone. This way, you can buy the latest phone or laptop, pay off your debts, and even take your family on a vacation where you can all relax and enjoy yourselves. Please do subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell before we begin. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comment area below. Also, please give this video a big thumbs up if you found it useful. Okay, now let's return to the video. So if you go to the App Store or the Google Play Store, you will discover that several apps will pay you to just play, but there is a catch. A lot of those apps, hundreds or thousands of them, have a lot of pop-up advertisements in them. They will also shortchange you for your time, which also means that even if you spend hours upon hours playing these games or using these apps, they don't pay you quite well. So, you must know which applications to use to avoid wasting time. Let us start with the first application. CoinSupply is the name of this application. You can also search for CoinSupply in the Apple App Store or Google Play Store, which looks like this. Or you can also head over to CoinSupply.com. Yes, you can use the Coins application on your computer or mobile phone. This application will compensate you for a variety of tasks. Playing minigames is one. There is actually more than that. You can answer surveys, click advertisements, and do other things with this website. And what I like about this is that CoinSupply will pay you in Bitcoin or some other cryptocurrency. So if you are interested in cryptocurrencies, this is the deal for you. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to learn more about generating money online, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and turn on that notification bell to be notified whenever I release a new video. And if you have any suggestions or questions, feel free to post them in the comments area below. This application is currently available in nearly every country around the world, so what are you waiting for? Just do it and give it a shot. The second application I am about to show you is really popular, and many people have been talking about it for quite some time. This application, like the former one, will pay you money for completing multiple tasks, surveys, and many more, but most importantly, they will pay you for playing games. Swagbucks is available, but some of its games are not truly accessible in some countries around the world. What I mean is that you can play this wherever you are, but it is mostly available in the following countries: Canada, the United States, Australia, the United Kingdom, France, Ireland, Germany, and Spain. Don't worry though, they will continue to pay you for various tasks if you are not from one of those countries. You may need a lot of patience to make money using this program, but if you reside in one of the areas indicated, you may as well take advantage of the opportunity. Now let's move on to the third application. This app is extremely useful and has been used by many people. App Karma is the new name for this app because, as I previously stated, many people have been using it. I believe some of you may be aware of it or have heard the name somewhere. It has also been discussed in several videos. What I like about this is that it is incredibly simple to use. All you have to do is download the app and you will find a list of other apps to play with and make money inside it, as well as some different offers to do within App Karma itself, and you can easily make money by completing them. They also offer daily bonuses and fantastic awards to give you. This is a pretty entertaining way to earn money online by simply playing games or using this application. And once again, I absolutely love the software since it works no matter where you are in the world. Alright, if you are enjoying this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to learn more about making money online, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell so you will be updated every time I upload a new video. If you have questions, just leave them in the comment section below. If you want to use this app or download it, simply search for appkarma.io in your app store. After that, you'll be taken to this website where you can download their app for free. Yes, absolutely free, alright? Enough of that, we will move on to the fourth application called Playtest Cloud. In this application, you will make money by testing new games. All you have to do is go to the upper right corner of your screen and click the Become a Tester button. You may quickly sign in by filling out all of this information. This website, Playtest Cloud Now, primarily caters to people who live in English-speaking countries. You can also use this on your mobile phone, whether you have an Apple or an Android phone. All you have to do is install software, and you will be thought through everything you need to know within that application. Just a reminder, when you're playing the game, you will record your screen, and they will record anything you say. As well as since they will be documenting your ideas on the game, which is why you will get rewarded using this website or application, is to express your thoughts on that specific game. This website will no longer give you many games to play each day. However, you can just visit our application every day to check if any games are up for a trial. Now, if you think this is not going to work for you, don't worry, there are still more options to choose from. Before you go ahead and do the actual playtest, there is a test to see if you are qualified to do it. So let us assume we take that for around 2 minutes at the least, and if you pass, you will be taken straight to the application where you may begin generating money. Now, for the last website that I'm about to share with you, this is also available in both the App Store or Google Play Store. This app is called Inbox Dollars. Again, if you are enjoying this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to learn more about making money online, subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell so you will be updated every time I upload a new video. If you have questions, just leave them in the comment section below. If you prefer to use your desktop, go to www.inboxdollars.com. You can participate in surveys, watch videos, and shop online, but what we are going to do here is play games. Okay, so this one is not completely free, because there are other games you can play for free, but there are some games that require payment to play, but it is only a few cents, and they also offer refunds, so there's nothing to worry about. I'm sure this won't appeal to everyone because you have to make a payment, but what I really like about this is that when you sign up, you get a $5 sign-up bonus, which is more than enough, right? Then you can get paid by a PayPal, Visa, check, or you can choose from a variety of other payment methods and for you to pay out at the 10 level, but you don't have to worry about that because you will earn a 5 bonus when you sign up. So all you have to do now is perform a few things and earn a couple of dollars, at least 5 more dollars to pay out. Well, that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it and you learned something new about this content. If you find this video useful, please leave a huge thumbs up and comment down below if you have questions. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell so you will be updated whenever I post a new video. Once again, thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next one.